Today we're going to make a resealable top for a bag. As you can see, this bag of items here is a bit too full to tie. So what we can do is make a top, a resealable top, out of a plastic bottle. So, first thing you need to do is cut the top off. You may want to cut the top down a little bit, just to make it a bit smaller. You get your bag, pull it through, so it's all the way through. Pull out the edges, and then put the cap back on. And there you go, a resealable bag.